got you. We still got time. We still got a lot of time. We chilling. But that was dope. That was clean. I like that. That was clean, creative, entertaining. It felt like a movie more than a fucking song. I feel like I was watching a movie. That was good. Dig a D. STU. Shut the F up. Yeah, that shit was good.
Yo. 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 If you never went to jail. If you never went chill, you'll be on a mill. But I binge all two and I run for a few. All you niggas better at their wage. I can't even tell guys at their age. Marlo, 28, that's younger than me. Flats, girls, that's younger than me. I'm 21 with a gun, what they done on the P. Corn gets bust, go and ask him. Not the one that's dead, bro. Assassin, ask him. Gang pulled up, I slap him. Blast him, shit's way deeper than rapping. Casket, whenever rap, stab him. We don't kill little pups, we drop big plugs. The one that's supposed to be fuzzed, all you heard about us. But we used to this stuff, so we didn't even kick up a fuss. If you ain't shot nobody, then shut up. Shut the fuck up. Run from the gun, I get bun up. Reach from
that
to the sun up.
I ain't gonna lie, we gonna run it back. I like that. Hold on, we gonna run this verse back. Cause he came on gassing.
Yo!
My bad, nigga. Hey, my bad, nigga D. Cause I used to watch this cartoon called like Fairy Odd Parents. And it's like, Doug Dibbidome, home of the Dark Deal Dibbidome. That's a classic shame. That's a duh, double D. I mean, digga D. Remind me of that. It's like when you say it, it's like digga D. Oh, you said, you're going to be shocked with part two. You said, digga D, hate Central C. He killed who? We ain't going to say all that. Allegedly, bro. Come on now. Allegedly, he did that. He talked about it in the song. He basically, Central C this. All right. So Digga D got smoked with Central C, you know. Now we're going to try to point it out. We're going to check it out because we fuck with Central C, as you can see. I support him. But this is my second time hearing Digga D, if I'm not mistaken. But I'm going to really give him a shout out for real. I'm serious.
Yo. 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 If you never went jail. If you never went jail, you'll be on a mill. But I binge all two and I run for a few. All you niggas better at their wage. I can't even tell guys at their age. Marlo, 28.
I mean, just because you're a certain age doesn't mean you're an adult. There's some women that are 26, 27, but they act like they're 15, 14. There's men out here who are 27, 28, but they act like they're 15, 16. So just because you are a certain age doesn't mean you act that way. You feel me? You're supposed to act your age, but not everybody acts their age. You feel me? It's a little slick bar, but I see you.
That's younger than me, flats, girls, that's younger than me. I'm 21 with a gun, what they done on the P. Corn gets bust, go and ask me. Not the one that's dead, bro, boom. Assassin, ask him. Gang pulled up, I slap him, blast him. Shit's way deeper than rapping. Casket, whenever rap, stab him. We don't kill little pups, we drop big plugs. The one that's supposed to be fuzzed, all you heard about us. But we used to this stuff, so we didn't even kick up a fuss. If you ain't shot nobody, then shut up. Shut the fuck up. Run from the gun, I get bun up. Reach from now to the sun up. Between me and you are at the same two. If we drop my niggas, kill off. Fidget, I'm gripping the spinner. Pull back the hammer and click on the trigger. Bang! Niggas say they're spinning, then spinning though. Niggas say they're drilling, then drilling though. So baby mother used to come and visit me. And I got the letters from my little bro. Ooh, don't say that's about Central C, bro. Don't say he talk about niggas, bitches, see? The power of women is deadly, bruh. You know what I'm saying? He probably talking about Central C, bitch, but that was sick how he started singing, though. I ain't gonna lie. The singing part kind of threw me off. I ain't gonna lie. I didn't expect him to start singing, so it kind of threw me off. You feel me? So it was pretty smooth. We threw it in there smooth. Oh, okay. So baby mother used to come and visit me. And I got the letters from my little bro. Digga D, I'm in love with violence more. Works has tried on all of them, no, but they're keeping it silent. The bush just need some guidance. Can't be gang, you don't fit the requirements, right? Almost you go.
Hey, you can't be gang, you don't fit the requirements. Just keep it pushing. What's wrong with that? You know what it is? It's a pride and ego thing. People can't accept not fitting in. So that's why they go and do whatever it takes to be accepted, instead of just accepting the fact that you don't fit in certain situations, which is fine. You don't want to fit in every scene because you don't belong in every scene. See what I'm saying? You see a fucking a bunch of bums smoking crack, you don't want to fit in that scene. You don't belong in that scene. You don't want to fit in. See what I'm saying? So it's different scenarios where you don't want to fit in. You feel what I'm saying? But people don't look at it like that. They feel like, I want to fit in. I'm cool too. I'm somebody. For real. Y'all laughing, but I'm serious. Like, that's how really, that's how people think. Like, that's whatever it takes to fit in. And it's sad.
Going retirement, where they hiding him? I'm one finding him. 9x19, when I'm finding him. I'm a man with integrity, even when they're begging me. I ain't didn't beef with none of them. Or you're gonna hear somebody got bun again. 3v15, I still running them. I'll smile in your face and shake your hand in the minute you turn your back. I'll stab it. Stab it.
Damn, yeah, see, that's the type of nigga I couldn't even shake hands with, then, bro. If you moving like that, why even shake your what? Ain't no peace among thieves, like an eye for an eye type shit, bro. So you can never expect, see what I'm saying? Like, you should never let your guard down to nobody. Just hearing that kind of gave me a chill. Like, damn. If it came down to it, nigga, like the Grizzly video, that nigga smoked his partner. Nigga's crazy. Holy. Then it got me thinking. Was y'all really friends? Like, damn, if you're willing to kill one of your partners so quickly and easily, were you guys really friends, or were you just using that person until they became useless? I like this, though. I like this.
15, I still running them. I'll smile in your face and shake your hand in a minute. You turn your back, I'll stab it. Stabbing's a habit. Make my head get hot. I'll grab it. I don't mean to be rude, but it's 022. If you got a shotgun, better stay in your crib. They say 017, my gun got a beam extended clip that's filled to the tip. A man in his face, point blank with a gauge, but he never died, so I hate them sticks. My name's Shorty Shane. If I pick up a gauge nowadays, it's got a hold minimum six. Can't be hands off, man's hands on with his handgun bang. One of them man's gone. You ever see a stick get knocked off? You ever see a strip get locked off? Can't be hands off, man's hands on with his handgun bang. One of them man's gone. You ever see a face get chopped out? You ever make a man get dropped out? Niggas say they're spinning, though. Niggas say they're drilling, then drilling, though.
I like this, though. Tell me he not talking his shit on this, though. Niggas say they're spinning, they ain't spinning, though. Like, come on now, man. He talking his shit on there, man. He talking his shit on here.
Say they're drilling, then drilling, though. Your baby mother used to come and visit me. And I got the letters from my little bro.
Nah, that was a banger, bro. Alright, I'm a fan, Digga D. I apologize. I appreciate you doing that for me, bro. Alright, so we just gonna keep dancing, bro. We gonna dance back and forth. Appreciate that.